show. We are Mom Jams. But before we get started, can somebody help me with a word? Any word.
No.
Absolutely not.
No, they can't.
They are not.
So this is going to be a special format where we take inspiration from a couple of songs, a few songs. You know the songs on like 101.5 that you would like lay in the back of the minivan while Delilah played?
Delilah.
You know what I'm talking about? So we need four songs that you would hear on Delilah. Or on 101.5, 97.3, The Coast, a rom-com.
Come on, I love
Heartbreaker.
Heartbreaker.
Come on, I leave.
Let's think of... Waterfalls! Yes, so like think of adult contemporary, slow, smooth.
What was
that? Seal. I'm sorry? Kiss of a Rose. We got Kiss of a Rose. How many is that? I think we've got three. Let's throw Torn by Natalie Imbruglia in there. And I think we've got a really solid list. So let's get started! This is Mom Jams! It's a fun dance, right?
Fucking idiot.
Oh, sweetie. Don't let that get you down.
Miss Gonzalez, please get your hand off me. Miss Gonzalez, that's it. With no pants on.
Stop!
What are you doing?
Oh my gosh, these kids are so mature. I think Miss Gonzalez really likes me. I mean, she better like me.
Definitely likes you, dude.
Yeah, next time don't pull that shit with your pants. It's so immature.
Everyone loves it. It's funny.
We're in seventh grade now, man. We're practically adults. We gotta man up. We gotta get older women.
You sound like my dad.
Maybe you need to be more like your dad.
I'm already, like, genetically like him. I don't even need to be more. It's unnecessary. I need to be myself. I could be my own person. My own man. Who doesn't wear pants?
My older brother said,
ever.
You're never gonna get a girl if you act like yourself. Don't be yourself, that's the last thing you need to be.
Maybe you need to stop talking to girls.
I'm not gay. I'm definitely not gay. Are you? Let me eat my Cheeto Puffs. Dude, stop. Dude, he's gay.
Oh, yeah. I'm the gay one.
Yo, you don't
super gay.
It's not funny, dude. Don't trivialize homosexuality. Fucking seventh graders.
Dude, stop being so woke. Come on.
Seventh, eighth graders are so woke nowadays. It's...
They bred a fool. Now that your pose is in the world, that night hits the bloom on the day.
This way south.
I love Cabo this time of year.
Wow. Your feathers, they're so, ruffled.
It's a long flight. Some of us really have a long way to go. Some of us can't just fly down from, what is it? Where are you from? Atlanta?
San Diego.
Same shit.
Hey, Tweety. Tiny. I need a favor.
What is it?
I'm picking roses for Sarah, but I think the ants got me. If you guys can maybe find some poison antidote for me.
Poison antidote?
Yeah.
For the ant bites?
It's going all over me. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Girl, what the fuck you think I'm gonna do? Just like pick it out with my beak?
Well, yeah, what are you guys good for then?
Well, your problems are not our problems.
Oh. Oh. This is the thanks I get for giving you guys food? Feeding you guys?
It's bread. It's seasonal.
Bread crumbs. Stale bread crumbs.
Alright, fine. I'll get it myself.
Yeah, and there's five other old ladies who do this at the park.
I'm not stuck.
Please, more bread crumbs.
A rose petal? Are you trying to kill us?
It's nutritional.
No, that just
tastes
like rose.
No, it tastes like shit. No, it tastes terrible. I'd rather the white bread crumbs, stale white bread crumbs.
I have a worm, though, and I'm willing to share.
A worm?
Jesus Christ, it's getting onto my face! Oh my God!
Are you going to keep complaining? Do we, if we do something, will you stop complaining?
I'm about to pass over my food into my friend here.
Oh, it's getting too bad, I gotta get out of here.
Oh my God.
Really good, right?
Is that?
It's tamarind.
I knew it.
How's that good? That's... Oh wait.
No, I don't like that one.
Oh, I'm sorry. That did not taste good.
You guys throwing up into each other's mouths?
We are.
Hi, Jennifer.
Hi.
Well, I'm waiting.
No, Jennifer, it's kind of an us thing. It's not a you thing.
That's so crazy that you made it. Like,
that's awesome.
I know.
I thought you moved, and I sent the invite to the other nest, and...
Jenny, you look really good. Your feathers.
Thank you. Oh my God, have you noticed my cloaca?
Oh, trust me, I noticed.
It's what?
I put a diamond on it.
Oh.
I found it in the park. Oh. You get to sit on it, and it stinks.
That's disgusting.
She stinks.
You stink. You stink. We just threw up in each other's mouths, and you're the one that stinks.
Babe, I think you're the problem.
You guys are awful! And no one likes you! Neither does my mom! Oh my God, not her mom!
I don't know, that felt like a lot, though. Exposure therapy isn't so literal. We don't need to. He's dead. We can move from it, though.
No, I can't leave him.
Okay, well, I don't get why you're eating and staring at him, though.
It's like a doll at a movie.
You're kind of like digging the knife in a little bit more.
Like, I feel like if I don't eat, then what am I gonna do? Just look at it? I have to.
No, we don't have to look at it at all. This is fucking weird, baby.
No!
Yes!
No,
what do you mean?
Not. That's her baby.
Yeah, I know. But her baby's dead now, see?
I can't believe this.
Baby, there's more where that came from. You know what I mean.
And that was all an act. Mom, you win. Dad?
Huh. Don't ever scare me like that again! What's wrong with you?
Well, how am I supposed to know how you guys would react if I die? If I'd be dead when I die?
You're grounded! That's it! No more TV, no more iPad, and no more snacks!
And if you do that again, I swear to God!
That's it!
I'm just gonna swear to God! No, I wasn't gonna get physical, I'm just swearing to God.
Mom, you score an 8, because you really showed me how much you care by grounding me. Dad, you almost literally killed me.
The right dynamics now on this family are so, like...
And who's the man of the house? Who's in charge of creating the dynamics? Who's the top of the pyramid? It's you. At least I have a mom who loves me.
You know what? This is what I get for giving you a smile.
I heard the news. He's dead?
No, I'm right here.
Oh, baby! I knew you were
Jesus
killed.
Christ!
You told me
her? Oh, I'm pregnant. I'm having your child. Oh, my God.
Oh, fuck.
Being pregnancy wasn't on my bucket list this year.
It was mine.
Neither was mine. Neither was mine.
I thought you were gay.
So did I.
You know what?
Oh my God! I swear to God!
Thank you!
Wait, I swear to God! Mary, this is an immaculate conception. You're like Mary Magdalene, but the fag version. Come here.
Dad, why did you see that?
I mean,
I'm gonna be honest. I thought you were a dude. I thought you were a dude the whole time.
Honestly,
it's a sweater.
And despite you being a woman, I guess, I still have
You know, that is, you know, hold on. Let me put the pieces together. You penetrated this so-called man
woman.
And didn't realize.
She's a girl, she's a woman.
Yeah, no, she's a woman, but you didn't realize that mid-coital.
I guess not. I just let her identify how she identified.
Wow, okay, maybe it's time that we have the talk.
Oh, I'm dying!
Get the fuck out!
You like that?
Yeah, that's good. So you have a family? You can keep dancing if you want.
Okay, if you don't mind me doing that. Yeah, I have a family. They're nice.
Yeah, me too.
Not really. I'm kind of just saying that because most people don't really like to listen to you when you tell them that your family's not so great.
Hey, don't make the girls emotional. Don't ask personal questions.
It's okay. I'm sorry. I'll turn away. So, did you... Did you ever think about making a friend over here? I could be your friend.
I mean, if you're thinking of maybe being my daddy.
I was, not daddy, a friend, like equal playing field here. You're really good at this. Hey, can we get a room? Let's get a room.
Oh, I'm just a bouncer here.
Hey,
Eric, just give us a little bit of space.
Let's get a
room.
You can
just turn around, maybe.
Star Bunny, you have 5 minutes.
Thank you. You're like the nicest guy I've like ever seen or spoken to here.
Thanks. You still need to dance, though.
I am. Thanks. Sorry. I just got really excited, and
I'm a nice guy. I'm just not that nice. I'm paying you for a reason. So you have a family? I have a family, too. I have a wife and kids, but...
Really?
Yeah, well, my wife and I don't really get along.
This is where you've been?
Oh, honey, this is Star Baby.
Hi, Star Baby. This is my husband.
Babe, it's not what it looks like. She's giving me lessons.
Dance lessons.
She's an excellent...
You're already an excellent dancer.
Well, to...
You don't need lessons.
Well, if you really want to be good, you need to constantly grow your craft. It's like a muscle. You've got to keep exercising. And this is exercise for me.
It is. And it's an art form, actually.
And it's art.
I can't believe what I'm witnessing right now.
You gotta think. There you go.
This is good.
Okay.
That's why you've been coming.
So you support him now? Oh my god.
Wow.
I'm inspirational.
Hey!
Whoa!
We're gonna need C permits for those hips.
I mean, I guess you have a permit.
Whip them out, come on! Paperwork, everyone!
This is... I'm just getting lessons. It's
hey. Alright, all right, you switch sugar tape against the wall.
Okay! You I swear the coke
no.
is mine!
Spread them!
It's not mine!
Oh my god, that is huge.
Yeah, thank you.
I'll save you, baby! Get out!
I'm out of here! What? Fuck! Oh, fuck, bitch!
No. Get away from her!
No! No!
I saved you, baby.
Babe.
It's okay, I'll protect you from any danger.
I didn't know that.
I'm here for
you. I
didn't
know you had that in you.
Oh my god, are you guys okay?
Oh, you're part of this too, I guess.
Yeah, I was really scared that you guys got caught, but I'm happy I saved you.
I guess we're all stuck together now. Should we make a run for it?
Let's scram.
I'm ready to fuck.
Excuse me?
My wife just made spaghetti. She made spaghetti for me, and you just come in here asking to fuck?
I'm ready to suck.
Hey, I didn't call you.
She made delicious meatballs that I'm trying to eat.
I received a handwritten letter. You were cordially invited to fuck the pasta family. And I came here fully nude.
What does it say on the note? Next week!
And I got a fax.
Why are you here?
Hey, thank you so much. I'm so sorry.
Why are you guys here? Get the fuck out!
Wait, no sucking. Just making that clear.
Not today. That was so random and awkward, right? Who are those people?
Why did that man say you sent a fax? We don't have a fax machine!
Yeah, I don't know how that happened.
We don't have a fax machine! Why are you faxing other men at the office? At our insurance office that we own together! We built that grit business from the ground up, and now you're just sending invites to fucking suck!
You know what? This is why! You just treat me so hostile! I'm looking for a little love!
Is that why you made us eat dinner on the floor?
Just received a fax.
Oh, a fax! A fax! Let me guess, you want to fuck and you want to suck!
I just want meatballs.
Now you're opening up our spaghetti dinner to everyone!
Yeah.
Sit down! There's room for everyone!
Yeah.
No, we sit on the floor in this house!
For the feng shui. Yeah. This is just my friend. Hi.
Sorry, I just left my keys.
So,
friend.
This is my friend.
Yeah, hi, nice to meet you.
Your friend dresses like she's a Nora Ephron movie. She looks like she's in fucking It's Complicated.
I'm anemic, shit.
Anemic?
Yeah.
I'm so sorry. Is that real?
Yeah.
I'm so sorry.
Are you?
You're rude. You're being rude to our guest. Facts.
Yeah, you suck.
You know what? Here, why don't you take all this spaghetti for yourself?
This is a new white shirt!
Yeah, and now it's a dirty white shirt.
So we're not fucking?
That was...
Fuck up!
My Uber just canceled on me. Can I just wait inside?
I can give you a